Here's how to defend the kickoff glitch that's been running rampant through FUT Champs and in the Elite Division. First, here's a refresher on the kickoff glitch. Pass it back to your cam and press L1 slash LB to send your striker on a run. Now pass it to your right center mid, back to your cam, then give a through ball to your striker with two bars of power for an easy goal. Now to defend it, make sure your right stick switching is on classic. Now to stop the kickoff glitch, simply flick your right stick back towards your defense two times and position your center back in between the runner and the goal by using the radar, since the runner will be off the screen. Follow for more tips and tricks.